We talk about Felix. It says Korean version, which, like, implies that it's a song that has a different... But this is my first time hearing Fam, I think. No, I know. Oh my goodness, this is about to be wholesome and cute. I can't deal with it. What? What? In the club with the fam? It's that type of fam track. Oh shit. Oh. It's about to be a bop. Oh, this is so cute. The voice drops. Wow. The flute in the back. Wow, they look fantastic. Love the way this video is edited.
Segment!
Sorry.
Yes! Oh my goodness!
Talk about it. Oh, is this about Jungin?
No, this is so cute. I love this.
This is the best thing Stray Kids could have ever done. I'm so happy about this. Where is the lie? Wow. Oh, this is precious. We talk about Felix. Stray Kids is so special, bruh. Right? I wanna go... No, I'm so endeared right now. I'm gonna cry. I look at his face. Oh, that is cute. This is now on my bucket list to see Stray Kids live and just so I can be in the crowd and shout their names with the members. Yeah. Lino is so funny. Bro, this... Right? Did they do this in reverse age order? That's where that clip comes from! Bro, that was so cute. This always happens with Stray Kids. I get too taken in by them in the video and I don't talk about the song enough, but you just have to accept it. It was a bop. I loved it. I love the lyrics now. I have no words. Bruh, I'm gonna say something and I don't say it lightly, but I really feel like Stray Kids, like, it's a little underappreciated, like, how, like, just, like, important Stray Kids is to fourth gen. Like, does that make sense? Like, I feel like people know Stray Kids, like, obviously they're one of the most popular fourth gen boy groups. I feel like people know Stray Kids and people just, like, know and love Stray Kids, but I feel like we don't talk about, like, how much of a difference they make to K-pop, if that makes sense. Like, especially, like, lyrically. This is, like, my weird way, because Stray Kids isn't, like, an underrated group, but, like, I feel like... I feel like they're an underrated group at the same time, if that makes sense. Like, I don't know how to describe it. I feel like everyone acknowledges their musical talent and their performance talent. And I even feel like everyone acknowledges, like, their group dynamic and how funny they are and how, like, warm they are. But, like, I feel like, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Child, I love them. I love them. That's it. I love them. That's it. Yes. I know all the solos exist. I will react to them when I get time to do so. Hopefully this weekend. I'm not making any progress promises because it is Christmas weekend. But as soon as I get time to do so, it's on my list. So, yeah. If you made it this far, thank you so much for dealing with me or whatever this was. I'm sure again, like, I'll describe it to you too. So let me know if you understand what I was trying to say, or if maybe you can put words to it where I couldn't at the moment. I'll think more on it. One of these days I'll be able to put words onto it. But there's something about Stray Kids, there's something very special, and that it has a lot to do with, like, their lyrics and, like, what they contribute to, like, K-pop as a whole, that I feel like is a little under acknowledged. But I don't know what it is. I don't know how to describe it other than that. But I will find out. Goodbye.